Hi. The basic idea of this particular video is to help you understand what mindset you should keep for the CAT examination. The whole thing can be summed up with one sentence. Everything happens for the best. If you understand this, you will have a right mindset for the exam. So what I've seen in the past is that wherever you want to do or whatever you want to go about doing, all results in something positive, nothing results in negative. Somewhere, not in the short term maybe, but definitely in the long term. For example, when I wrote the CAT examination, I did not crack the CAT, I didn't pass out from the IIMs. Okay, I then managed to secure admission to CET into JBIMS. So was it bad? No, I don't think so. I mean, I'm much more happier today at the place I am than what maybe my colleagues who have passed from IIMs in their destinations. So everyone has his own journey. And I'm happy the way I am here because I have passed through CET and passed through JBIMS. That might not have been possible if I had passed through IIMs. I'm not sure how the career takes. But what you need to realize that everything happens for the best. If you believe in God, then you believe that God will take care of you. If you don't believe, and if you have read the book Alchemist, then you realize that whatever happens, the world conspires to help you reach your destination. Just to ensure that you're calm, because I know everyone is jittery, everyone is stressed. Just to keep yourself calm, ensure that you keep up a backup option in place. Be little carefree, saying that if it doesn't happen this time, it's perfectly all right. I will give it next year. If not next year, maybe you'll give a SNAP or you'll give a ZAT or you will give a CET. I've seen so many students not doing well in CAT, but doing well in ZAT and getting to XLRI or getting to JB. So don't worry about it. There is something waiting for you. Also, to keep your mind away from CAT, look out for options like going for a movie, games, outing. All this could help you maybe to move out of CAT. At least a day before the exam, try to relax and try to move out away from exam as far as possible. Coming to the mindset during the examination, I normally recommend people don't keep targets. Try to do as far as possible. I mean, maybe you can keep a minimum target, saying DILR, I'll try to solve at least two sets. Possible, but don't give a maximum target. Maximum could depend upon how and where the paper goes. I mean, the paper is easy, try to solve all the questions. Paper is tough, solve less questions. But have a strategy in place. How long will you take to cover first round? How will you solve if you're stuck? All that should be there in place. One important part in the paper is during the exam, don't predict how you're performing. A lot of people have this habit that when you're writing the paper, I didn't get a set, oh, I'm doing very badly. Don't think about that at all. You have to give your best in those 3 hours. Don't try to predict how you're performing in those time. Just ensure that you give your best for 3 hours. So maybe your verbal section has gone bad. You believe it has gone bad. Maybe actually it has gone good. But that you'll come to know only after results come out, remember. So don't try to predict how you're performing during the examination. This has been a bad thing for a lot of students as such. So ensure that you just focus on the thing at the present, what you're writing. Finish those 3 hours and then try to evaluate how have you done. Not before the 3 hours are over. If the things are not going as per strategy, take a break of 15 seconds and then replan. It'll help you to revitalize and to help you replan your paper. It helps. All the best for the examination. Enjoy your journey in the examination. Understand, I know everyone is stressed. It's easy for me to tell you to enjoy. But yes, just do your best. That's all that is required. Thank you.